You know how it is. When it's shit, it's shit.
Welcome, welcome.
That's true. When it's shit, it's shit.
Yes, indeed.
So, what's your new quest stuff?
I don't have a quest. That's why I'm like,
you don't have a quest?
Wait, I think I need to go to that dude. Where's that
you
dude again?
You completed a quest a while ago, right?
The cells. Middle
no,
man.
You don't need to go to that dude. You completed a quest a while ago. What happened to that?
Yeah, I just went to Marcus Bauer. That's it.
Yeah.
That's it. I just finished it.
And you didn't get a new quest?
I don't know. I'll go back. There's a purple one.
This won't wait.
Axe.
No, optional.
It is. Just call Taga. That's it. Just call Taga again. Stupid ass.
Yeah, that's optional.
I
guess you just need XP then, so you need to unlock a new Slayer node.
Let me see.
Which means we could go here again.
Uh-huh. Hold up.
Let's beat more Hellions.
Oh yeah, I need 2k more experience to get Elemental Mastery.
Oh yeah, that's not too difficult. So let's go to the place again.
Alright! Is JP here this time?
Yes.
Yes!
Now yes! You can enjoy the horror as well.
Hey!
I need to beat like 7 more of these.
Hey. I'm help. Just don't leave me alone. I get lost. I'm here.
There's one right here again.
Right,
well,
I'm gonna follow you, Jelly
let's do
Crunch.
That again, shall we?
Jelly Crunch, where you go? Jelly Crunch, where you go? Okay, I'm right.
Going ahead.
Okay. I'll follow you like a baby duck. I see. Oh shit, is it this one again? The one from a while ago?
Yeah, one-shotted.
See, I told but, you, like it's so hard.
Like I said, I need to beat like 7 more of these.
7? Oh, 7. Okay. I'm
I
dead,
need the
I
tail
guess.
Part, like, 7
this is
more times.
Level 18.
Oh, this guy's level 18. Okay.
We can't
the last one
this.
He did was level 17.
This is harder! What are you doing, man?
They vary from level 15 to level 18, so we just got kind of unlucky, like, twice. Also, I wouldn't revive yourself too much, because if a teammate can heal you, that's a lot better. Because if you revive yourself,
Jesus
the
Christ, we can't do this, fam. Thank you. I'm gonna get one-shotted again.
Yeah, just don't get hit. That's that's the advice.
I can't even like attack. Oh, I got hit.
If
again.
You go for the tail first, then he like powers down. Because his range is like massive with the tail. So if you cut that off, it becomes a lot less dangerous. Also, I need the tail part. So I want to cut it off. Oh, that hit me? The fuck?
I'm just doing like little stuff at a time. I really can't do it. Just run.
Dodge through. Easy. I fought this guy like so many times. It's not even funny.
Jump away! You're fine.
Yeah,
you're fine.
Oh?
Okay, hold on.
Yeah, don't
worry.
Let me do it.
You dodged that.
There you go. Come on, get that fucking tail. Okay, he is a quarter down. Oh no.
I have button.
Where'd he go?
There we go. Okay, I got ammo now. I can shoot him.
Jesus Christ.
Oof. Yeah, his tail's
so okay, annoying.
His tail's gone. It's fine. The tail's gone. Raging. Okay, so now he becomes a lot easier.
Oh boy, I'm dead.
He does less tail attacks as well.
We're both okay.
Yeah, I'm reviving myself.
Okay.
Thank you.
It's hard for me as a hammer guy.
Yeah, hammers have really slow attacks, so it's hard to dodge.
Yeah.
Hey, run.
Okay, so now he's tired. He's gone out of rage mode. Now he's gonna be a lot easier to deal with.
Okay.
Just basic attacks, easy to telegraph. Just kind of.
God damn it!
And don't die.
Keep attacking, yeah.
Like you, yeah, you got. Oh, well, he's doing that.
Thanks. Thank you.
Oh, let's see.
Okay, just don't die. Just don't die.
Yeah, just don't.
I'm gonna die. Oh, JP died. I'm gonna heal.
I got him. I'm already healing him. It doesn't speed it up. It's like.
Damn it! All right.
It's useless to heal someone with two people.
It's not DBD apparently.
Yeah, I know. It doesn't go faster.
Ah! I died. Thank you.
He's raging.
No! Can you just stop? I'm not.
Okay. Nobody heal themselves anymore because he's gonna get a huge power up if you do.
Okay.
So just heal each other if someone dies.
Oh! You know what? I should just stay away at this point.
Nope. Oh shit, I still got hit? Ow. Okay, do you got her?
Yep.
Okay, I'll distract him.
I'm so useless.
He's out of rage mode. Oh no, he's in ether mode now. Now he's like double downing his power up. Okay, we got one of his legs. So we can get the other now as well. Nice, that's the other leg.
Okay.
Now we just wail on him as hard as we can. And there we go.
Ooh. Okay. That was hectic though. That was really hectic.
Hey, but we did it.
At what cost? Us dying
again,
a lot!
It's the cost of winning. We just won. Yay, there's another one. Let's go.
Oh. Damn, ever since Honey Badger. Oh. Okay. Dorime. Wow, you just went for 900 catnips right there. As I was saying, since Honey Badger changed it to 300, I guess there's more spamming involved now. I ran out of catnips. Clearly. That was 300! 900 straight up.
Fuck. I thought I still had health potions, but I didn't.
I'll heal.
A bit of distraction.
Yeah.
Nice. Thanks. I just need to use my shield correctly.
Okay.
What? What did that hit? Okay, you know what?
Can you stay put, please?
Your attack speed.
I dodged that. Oh my god. Move away! Oh my god, you little shit.
Oh. Okay, hang on. Oh.
No worries.
Okay, I'll be the distraction.
Thank you.
Ouch.
Oh! Are you fucking kidding? I hate this dude! I'm feeling so weak!
Okay.
Thank you.
Yeah, so believe it or not, these used to be the strongest behemoth, but now there's even more difficult ones.
Oh, that sucks.
Yeah.
I died. No, I did not. I'm alive. Wow. I am now dead again. Stupid ass monster!
Yeah, I got it.
Thank you. Okay, great.
Heal up.
Okay, that was worth
it. What? He does a double spin?
Yes.
Oh no. We can't all die.
Heal us self revive.
Okay, yeah, use it.
I like how he waits for us. What a nice dude.
I managed to cut off the tail, like, at right the... Okay, I can see.
Explode!
You know what? I still have self revive, so I can use them, but the danger level.
Jesus Christ! Heal.
So basically, at the top right beneath the icon of the behemoth, you can see a percentage. That's the danger level, and if that gets too high, then the behemoth gets a power up. And
that?
Basically, every time you self-revive, the danger level goes up by a bunch. So that's why I'm like, just revive each other as much as possible.
Okay.
Because you don't want the danger level to get too high.
I died. Go away! Thank you.
Where is he? There he is.
Okay. Jump. I know. Ah, I'm burning! I'm fine.
Gotcha.
Okay, maybe not too fine.
You?
Got one of the legs?
I'm still burning.
Do you see those, all of those, like, blue and orange things on the ground?
Eh.
Those make you immune to burning, so...
Oh.
If you've been set on fire, just pick one of those up.
I died. No, never mind. I did not die. Okay, great.
Okay. Yes, I got his other leg.
Yeah. Run. Okay. Ah, we're fine. Don't worry about it.
Heal you. Oh, he's tired. Nice.
Move. Hey, move.
At least Terra Croc, nice.
Yo! Ah, I missed!
Let's go! Shit.
Yeah, we're good. Where's the stage?
Okay, let's see. I'm gonna pop a healing thing. Supply crate. There you go. One sees gone.
Thank you.
There we are.
Yes.
You can stock up on healing and stuff.
Thank you.
So I think. Oh, there's an ether event. Okay, never mind. I thought we can do one more, but there's an island event, and you don't want that.
We don't want that. Why? Why do we not want that?
Because you get like 4 behemoths that are all even stronger than Hellions?
I guess not then. Let me just blow.
That sounds wrong.
Blow on this tissue, you little shit.
Oh, let me just take a smoke break. Oh.
Oh my god, that's disgusting. When will this go away?
Why do you find your own snot disgusting?
No, I meant the when it went out, it's like, oh god, that's disgusting. I don't like it when it's a lot.
Discover the endless. Enter the gauntlet, Charles of the Dauntless, blah blah blah. Yeah, that's so much shit. Oh yeah, let's get Granny Strega, what do you got?
There you go.
That's tonics.
I'm sorry about that. I know it sounds disgusting, but if you want to feel better and be able to breathe, you do that. This is what we have to do. What am I supposed to do again? Quest.
Yeah, can you unlock a new Slayer Path node yet?
Let me check. I still need 1k
more. 1k
more?
Mm-hmm. Okay. I got an idea.
First... When Ty gets an idea.
No. It's a lot less bad than what we just did.
Oh, really?
Don't worry.
Okay.
Yeah, it's fine. Let me just unlock some consumable slots.
Alright.
That'd be nice.
What happens if you unlock Reforge? Reach level 20.
That's what I just did.
Spark.
So, that's when you go back to level 1, and you keep all of your weapons and armor, so you can keep all of your good shit, and you get more base attack and defense power, but you get reset to level 1.
Wow.
So you level up faster, you can handle stronger stuff, but you do get reset to level 1, so you also lose a lot of attack power and defense power.
Oh. Alright. I mean, it's still far.
Let's see. Bulwark Tonic, I'll take that as well. And the Life Spring Pylon. Take 2 of those. And then we can do something fun.
Which is?
Escalations.
I don't know what that means, but alright.
You'll know. It's like pretty straightforward. As soon as you start doing it, you'll see, like, oh, that's what it does.
Okay.
It's really fun. I think this is my favorite game mode.
Alright.
So the basics is that you have a certain amount of rounds where you beat behemoths, and every round the behemoths get stronger. But every
can we
round
do this though? Are you sure? Yeah, it's easy.
Because every round that you beat, you get a power up.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
All right. Toby's character looks like Tony Stark. It's Iron Man. Wait, what do you mean I can check my equipment? Does it matter?
We're doing blaze escalations, so it's best if you take anti-fire shit.
I don't know what that means.
It's pretty straightforward.
No, I mean, how do I... Huh? I don't think I have anti-fire shit, man.
Wait, I'm looking at your stream. Do you?
Hello? Got cut off for a bit. Hold on. It's Discord.
Anything else? Also, you need to ready up.
I'm sorry, what? I didn't hear that.
Oh. Did you not make anything else?
No.
You know what? That's kind of the whole premise of the game. You beat behemoths and then you make stuff from their body parts.
Ah, yeah, I'm not doing that, so.
that's like the game.
Okay, I'll do it next time. Get better equipment, I guess.
Hey, let's go.
You guys are so badass, and then there's me.
Okay, Lesser Shriek, Spitting Lava. Okay. So the first round is always, like, okay. Too easy.
Easy, you say.
And the max behemoth level is going to be 13.
13?
But again, along the way, we get a lot of power-ups, So it's going to be really easy. This is just a great way to get XP, get behemoth parts, and money. It gives, like, a whole lot of money. See? That's
oh,
it.
We did it! Whoa, so fast! Where's our power up then?
It's over here. You grab this, and then you get one of three random power ups. Let's go for the anal one.
Dodging through an attack activates currently held arms, granting you 8 seconds of 20% damage. Heroes call. Down, grant all living slayers a 20% health shield and 50% move speed. Oh, I think we'll need that at some point in my life, so. There you go.
Alright, choosing that. So then we instead. Go to the next. And now, there's two behemoths.
Two? Can we handle two?
Yeah, two. But they're both really weak.
I'll
you know what, I'll deal with the Embermane, because I have a Warpike, and it's really easy to kill them. Like, Embermanes have a lot of moments you can stagger them, and the Warpike is the best at doing that.
Okay. Oh boy. Okay.
No, don't leave. Come here.
Oh boy, I'm almost dying. Oh boy. He left.
It's fine. Come here.
Okay.
There he goes.
Oh boy.
See, they're both already almost dead. And that's one.
Okay. Alright.
And that's two. Easy. So,
great.
You guys go heal.
Okay. Ooh. Ooh, 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 ooh.
Let's see.
No, I don't have enough. Nice. Oh.
I picked up something so that you heal more with Aether Vents.
Thanks.
Or I guess when someone uses it, someone else also gets healed.
And defensive revive. While reviving an ally, you are unstaggerable. Well, that seems nice. Take 50% less damage. I'm taking that one.
Alright. Next.
What's the thing on the right? Why does it say plus 200?
What do you mean?
Never mind, it disappeared.
Okay. Oh no.
Why?
Is this guy's annoying.
It's just one.
No, now it's just one, oh, and then the last round is two again. But this guy can count for three.
Oh, really? Oh, this is annoying.
Yeah, it's like, he's really hard. They're like extremely fast, and they shock you, so you can't use your consumables, which means you can't heal. And they do that.
Oh boy.
And they can like zoom across the whole field with one attack, and it's annoying as fuck.
Oh boy, you sniped me, bro. Go, go, fuck! All right, fine. I'm gonna heal on the side.
Okay. Wait, look at that. Now he's all the way over there. Nice, got it.
Okay, he's dead, I guess. So
now, when you guys heal, someone else also gets healed. So you can just, I think you get almost well.
Nice! Great job. Great job.
Yes, I'm a very long. Nice. So now, we go to the last round.
Breaking Behemoth's
part. I thought it was five rounds, but it's four.
Shield. Using your lantern hold ability, guys. I don't know. I don't know. What the fuck are these? I'll just choose the strength.
Oh no, it's
where are you guys at?
Oh god. This guy's annoying. The Gnasher is very easy to deal with. But all the lightborn stuff.
Who's that cute little shit? Oh boy. I haven't even, like, gotten there yet. I died.
Oh. You died? Oh.
Yes.
You just self-revive. Yeah. It's fine.
What's that inside? What does that do?
It's like this Boreas is lightborn, and the lightborn stuff, they have way different mechanics from the usual behemoths. So it's too hard to explain. You'll know eventually.
Bruh.
Okay, he's dead. And now we just gotta deal with the Gnasher.
I'm trapped!
He's gonna die in like 2 seconds.
Yay.
Yeah, when you hit it, you can break out.
Stop! Oh my god, you little shit.
Just die already, you asshole. See, that was easy.
That I don't know if that 13. Was easy, man.
Just imagine, that were two level 13 things. And the other thing we did was wait. We can go any further? No.
Escalation complete. Continue.
So now you get the charged ether, and if you level up, you can get you get a base power up, and you can get even more power ups with the lantern guy.
Well, what do you mean upgrade to elite? Guy.
What?
Oh, it's the hunt pass. Never no.
mind. Yeah, that's. I think that's separate from the hunt pass. It's no.
It's just still a hunt pass. It's just
it's extortion. Version. That's what it is.
How are you feeling so far, JP? Are you having fun?
Yeah, I'm just a side piece, man.
Just side piece. What the fuck is that? Tony Stark, the side piece? How?
Okay, so wait, where are you guys?
I am now back. I'm gonna buy some weapons because you were.
No, wait, come here.
You were being a piece of shit to me a while ago.
Come here.
What?
Come here!
What?
Over here. Go to this machine and then press Blaze Escalations.
Blaze,
you can get upgrades when you level up. You can see how many points you have, and then you can spend your points.
Why here? Arm upgrade. Why here? What? That's it? I can only do one amp upgrade?
You can do one upgrade per level.
Oh.
And then at the top, you can see that if you reach certain levels, you get extra bonuses as well. So if you reach level 5, you get
power. Why bonus. Blaze Escalation?
Blaze is one of the easier escalations, and my best gear is for Blaze stuff, so that's why I did it.
I need to buy weapons, because you were being a piece of shit about it.
Well, and armor.
Shut up. wait, what's this? What's this?
Your weapon guy is over here. Where? Remember?
Where?
Over here, the Scarred Master. This is your weapon guy.
Hello.
You're different from everyone else.
Wow. Which one's the hot?
Okay, wait, JP, over here. I'm gonna show you as well. To the.
What's how do you know if it's good?
Okay.
How do you know if it's good?
This is the Blaze Escalation thing. Well, all the escalation things.
I got Ember Fists. How do you know if it's good?
I don't know. Like, you can see the amount of power it has.
Where? Where's the power?
You should main. Okay.
Is it the one with the fist? 240.
In the Yeah, in the middle, you can see how much power it has. So, like, the stuff you have now is mostly 20 power.
I and need to get better.
And with elemental stuff, Shard. You can see that it's stronger versus a certain element. So, what's best for you is to try and get stuff from all four elements.
Well, I'll get the 41. Okay, let's start with charred hands. Craft that little shit. Equip that right now. I don't have any more. Oh, I can make the leaf shit. Leaf.
And then I think you can also make some Boreas stuff.
I can't make anything anymore. Oh wait, I can make this one.
You should just look around to what you can make. You don't necessarily need to make everything, just get one for against each element.
You're fine with me. And then where's the weapon you I mean not weapon. Outfit.
Outfit.
Hi.
You want to know where the armor guy is?
Yeah. Hello, Brandon.
Where are you? Oh, you're over here. The armor guy is just over here.
Where?
You're going the wrong way.
Where?
Over here.
Where?
Hello.
Hello. Moira. Armor. Moira. Oh, give me shit. Claire. Okay. 5, 10. I can afford 10.
Oh, wait, I just realized. Something you can also do is go for neutral stuff. So sometimes you'll see stuff that's not good against a particular element that doesn't have the elemental stuff.
Oh, just the defense and all that. That's it.
Yeah, it's just it doesn't have any elemental bonuses, but that also means that it doesn't have any elemental weaknesses, so you can use it in any situation.
Right.
That might be better for you, because then you don't have to grind as much. You just have to grind a few behemoths to get more neutral stuff.
Increased healing from all sources, plus 50 max health. Yeah, I knew that. hold on. Gauntlets. Wound damage, what does that mean?
Wound damage is okay, so how do I explain this? There's I think 3 or 4 damage types. There's regular damage, which is pretty self-explanatory. There's part damage, which deals damage to a certain behemoth part, and if it gets enough part damage, then the part breaks and you get the resource. There's stagger damage. If you stagger a behemoth, it can only do a certain amount of attacks, I think is how it works, and it gets a lot slower. And then there's wound damage, which if you deal enough wound damage, the a certain behemoth part gets wounded, which makes it take even more damage from every damage type.
I'll get that.
So yeah, wounds are pretty rare, I think.
Okay.
I don't see a lot of people get wounds, but when you do get it, it like gives everyone a damage boost against that certain part.
Okay, hold on. Let me fix my shit. I didn't equip everything. So I changed this. How do I change him? Oh, there you go. I look so ugly. But anyway, wait, I have that for this one.
Looks so cool. Hey, I'm almost level 9. Nice.
Yeah, this one's fair.
Which James Gray can't do that. Omnisol. Yeah, no, this is fine.
Yeah. Hopefully this makes me more powerful. Charred Hands. Plus 1 Aether Hunter. Next attack is plus 100 blaze damage. What the fuck is blaze damage again?
Blaze damage is blaze damage, so it's one of the 4 elements.
Okay.
You've got blaze, you've got frost, you've got whatever electricity is called in this game, and then you've got whatever.
RIP, Jim. Why? Oh shit. Did the game. Oh, it broke down! Oh man. There you go, it's back. That's fine, I guess, for now. Cool.
Alright, so just tell me when you're ready, I guess.
Yes, I think I am, yeah. Although, yeah. Is the cell thing good? Yes. Should I get that done?
What do you mean?
I think I got some cells. Use cells.
Like, never mind. There's no use in not opening them.
Never mind.
You can open them in these machines, not with them in.
Oh, okay.
You get cell cores, you can open them here, and then you get cells from them.
Wait, what? Why is it not working? Do I not have cells? Is that it?
I don't know. It's glitching out. You know, let's do a hunt, and then maybe after that it'll work.
Alright. Damn, let's Jelly Crunch hot right now. Dang.
So we're gonna do another blaze escalation, and now you'll see that you'll have more base power because you leveled up.
All right.
You only get that power up within the escalation that you're playing, but that's what makes it fun, I guess.
Okay.
It makes it a lot easier.
Okay.
So that's why it's a good source for XP and stuff, because you're stronger than you are usually.
Okay. What else do you want me to say?
I don't know, I was just explaining.
Easy.
Also, I should invite you to my guild.
A guild!
Oh, yes, I have a guild.
Wow! Alright!
Invite you guys to the guild.
Did you do it right now?
Yeah, but I don't know if you can accept right now.
Accept guild invite. There you go.
Ah.
I am now. What the fuck is a Belsco? Besselco. The fuck is that?
It's the Basslayer core. Because Rams are kind of like, I don't know, they're like a thing in this game. So I was like, bah.
Wait, what are we going against? Ice?
Fire.
Fire? So ice is good?
Yeah. No.
What?
The charred hands are good against ice. You need stuff that's good against fire.
Oh, so I need to go back to this. Wait, no. That's not it. Oh, no! No!
You don't have God anything damn it! That's good against fire, apparently.
Why? Okay, fine. Next time we're buying fire shit. I hate this game.
No, you don't buy fire shit because fire shit is good against ice. You buy ice shit because ice shit is good against fire.
Okay.
It's not that complicated.
Fire shit.
The one thing is good against the other thing.
Fire shit. Oh, bug.
Alright, let's address. This is gonna be easy. He's just getting knocked further and further back.
Zoe, I'm sorry, but I'm like playing with friends right now, so I apologize. Can't do that right now. Oh my god, stop!
Stream on full screen, so I can see chat. Not right there. Okay, there we go. Easy game.
Where's the healing part? There.
You know, I'll let you guys heal. Yeah, I can heal with my lantern ability. Blah, 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 blah. Hot shot. That's cool.
Very great. Okay, what do I need? Ether. What's a. Ether vent again?
That's the healing stuff.
Okay. Defensive revive. While reviving an ally, you are unstaggerable. Okay, I need that.
I don't think you'll need defensive revival, because who's gonna die?
Me.
Maybe.
Hi, TSL!
But like, you'll die maybe once.
I will still die.
Okay, let me put it another way. Who else besides you is gonna die? Because if you get it, you can't revive, like, you can't use that to revive yourself.
I got it anyway!
Oh my god. I hate Skarns. Their attacks take so long. Yes, Warbreak skill level 9. I'm starting to get stronger again. Rumor, unbreakable die. Oh nice, a die rumor.
Are you dead yet? No, you're not.
Go.
It's dead. Don't need to heal up apparently.
Avalon.
Easy. Next encounter take 20% more damage, afterwards deal 20% damage. Nope.
That's pretty good.
Is it?
Yeah, you take some extra damage this time, but then for the final round, you deal more damage. That's good. This is an easy round anyway, because we don't have the annoying guy anymore. We have the Cherog, which
okay,
is like...
Okay, it's just the Cherog.
Who cares about a Cherog?
You're so mean to the Cherog.
Cherogs are... Okay. I don't like the fat shame, but Cherogs are just fat.
You're so mean! You say that like it's a bad thing.
It's a bad thing for them because it makes them really easy to kill.
I'm gonna die. I died.
Okay. I'm just gonna leave you here.
Alright. I guess, you little shit.
You should have gotten another power-up.
And you think ignoring me is gonna change the power up?
No.
But
it's
so...
gonna make me feel good. There we go.
Okay, great.
He just jumped in front of me.
I'm gonna heal real quick.
You know what? Squawkles. Nice.
Locus of power. After using... No.
Fireborn, Nasher, Lesser Embermane. Wait, Lesser Embermane for the final round? Seriously? They seriously just dropped a Lesser Embermane for the final fight.
Looks like we've got no more behemoths on the scanner beyond this island. This is your final battle.
Spike Sniper, let's go.
Shit.
See how much easier it was now?
It's okay.
And it's not too much, but it's a little bit easier. And look how much money you're getting.
I don't even track all of this shit.
Okay. I mean, at least we're getting S's.
It's
and
nice
you can see
getting
at the, S's. At the end screen, you can see all the resources you got. Like, it's so much.
It is so much. Okay. Leave. need to buy more stuff for fire, apparently. So I need ice.
Yes.
Hopefully I can buy one. I'll just buy all the elements.
We got a new rumor.
Let's see.
Park damage. That's easy with Warpike.
Unclaimed rewards. Visit Gregario to claim your rewards. Okay. Let me go to you real quick.
You don't have to go to Gregario for that. You can also go to the Hunt Pass from your menu.
I want to go to Gregario. Sharp Slayer. I can spare a moment. What the fuck, rumor? I can use a Slayer's assistance. What? I don't think we need that Hunt Pass. Claim. We're good.
I think we can do one more Blaze Escalation and then try the Hellions again.
Wait, hold on. Let me check the Slayer path.
Okay.
Oh, I can unlock it now.
Nice. Escalation mode, heroic difficulty. Okay. Heroic escalations? Oh, hard Blaze Escalation, that's also a thing.
Only so.
Then you can fight the boss.
I need 2k for Slayer Science. Is this just how it is? You just keep leveling up and then you get stuff?
Yeah.
I see.
You level up, you beat behemoths, you get their parts, you make stronger equipment, and then you level up some more.
Time for a hunt?
Rinse and repeat.
Wait, don't stop! Don't do this yet. Don't do this, please.
You don't have to get. Yeah, it's like 30 seconds.
Dude, I need to buy like a weapon! Stop! Oh my god, you little shit.
20 seconds.
I don't have time! Where was it? No, this is the armor guy!
10 seconds.
You fucking piece of shit. I told you not to do it yet! Find it.
3, 2, 1, we're going!
Not this one. This one. Oh, you piece of shit.
You can always just go with a neutral weapon.
It's fuck fine. Off! I want to collect all the plus 10s. I mean, the 10s. I have nothing again. I'm the weakest one.
Hey, we all
one.
Got the tag from the guild now.
Shut up.
Now we're all Besselko.
You know what? Equipment. I still need fire. You know what? I'm just gonna do charred hands. Whatever, man.
Wait, you...
I know, it's negative 16 versus fire. I know. I just want to use it. Out of spite. Because you won't let me buy, you piece of shit! Does Tony Stark have a bra right now? Oh boy. I don't think we're doing well, but okay. go get stuff. Oh, I can't hear you. Hold on. Healing, dodging through an attack restart. Okay. My bad. Hold up. This port is so shit.
Ah, there we are. Right. I can hear you again. So, you realize you took a blaze weapon again, right?
Yes. Why?
Okay.
I am aware.
Why?
Because I told you out of spite, because you couldn't... You didn't give me time to fucking buy anything.
Okay. Yeah, but the audio cut out though, so I'm like, I didn't hear that you were doing it out of spite.
Well, I told you. I'm telling you right now.
Okay. Well, next time, I'll wait so you can buy a thing.
Thank you. Oh boy. Oh boy, that was not good. Okay. Oh boy. It's okay. Our one?
Stop moving down.
Yeah. It's fine.
Hey, there we go.
Hey, heal up. Wait for me to heal up. Hello?
I'll do Mender's Gift so you can heal yourself some more.
Picked up Torrent Shield. Huh. Oh, it's here. You guys are already leaving! These are so fast. Defeated, deal plus 2 damage. Sure. Are you already there?
Yeah.
Fuck, man. I'm so late to the party all the time.
It's because you heal.
Oh boy. Jesus. Oh shit.
All right. Nice. One more
behemoth done. Okay, let me heal up.
Torgador is
right. Great.
And now we have a Flameborn Nashor and an actual Embermane. Last time we got a lesser Embermane.
Epic! From the ashes, once per round when you would die, gain 25% increased damage. Yes.
Sure, I guess. Then you can die.
I could just die. I could just keep dying. And I will be powerful. Wow.
Looks like we've got no more behemoths on the scanner beyond this island.
The Zimmerman is getting bullied.
Oh shit. Stop! Oh my god, you little shit.
Oh, there he goes. Next.
Okay.
That did one more spin than I thought it would.
Boy.
Bounties.
Fine, everything's fine. Totally not worried at all.
There we go.
Yay! We're done! Way!
I'm almost level 13 with laser explosions.
Lightspeed said, OMG, you little shit. We felt that apparently. Yes. Because Ty is being a little shit! Oh, fuck off. Leave Hunt. Now, please wait before you fucking make another request.
Yeah. You know what? I'm gonna go get some coffee. Wait.
Okay, good.
BRB.
Alright. Speaking of, I should sneeze. No, not sneeze. Blow my nose again. Maybe in a little bit. Hey. It's so hot recently, isn't it? Wait, no. I shouldn't be asking JP. He's living in Baguio. But like, it's so hot here in Manila. By the way, do you know what the Discord is? My account got hacked. What, for real? Oh, hold on. What was your previous Discord? So I can delete it as well. While we're at it. What was your previous Discord? So I can delete it from the server. Was it you? What's up, Slayer? No, it wasn't you. Lightspeed was my old one. Okay, I'll delete it later. Go to her. Buy all the stuff. A bright spot on the path. Oh shit, I can unlock 60 now. Huh. Alright, let's buy this one. Plus 48 against fire. I do not have anything to craft. Fuck, okay, never mind. Against fire. I don't have stuff! Oh, fuck. Never mind, I can't buy anything. Jesus Christ. I'll buy this. Real quick. Never mind. I can't buy a lot of stuff. We just can't. Apparently I don't have enough stuff to craft the one that's good against fire, so I just bought the 40 flat dude. I'm so poor.
It's fine.
After 1,000 years of sleep, I have awakened.
Nice.
Good morning. Weren't you in a break? You were on a break, right? Are we all still together? Water. Doggy.
There.
Lower.
This won't wait.
No.
Holy shit.
Give him hell, Skipper.
This guy has 104 reforges. What? Fuck.
Over here.
Why do you have interesting quest? Things for? You can do this for me. Craft any omni cell. Sure. Okay.
Oh yeah, omni cells. Sure. Those are really good. I personally
cell exchange.
Really like the frost.
Wait, hold on. Fuse cells. I do not have one. Omni cell crafting. I don't even have enough to craft.
Which one can you craft? Oh yeah, Iceborne. Yeah.
I guess I'll.
So the Iceborne is my favorite. So.
I'll just track it.
This isn't something I can do.
Let's see. Slayer.
I need an icy what? Icy frostback scale, shattered frostbeak, deep frost stonehide, and
that's also a 12 very rare omni-cell. Shit.
Really? I guess we're not gonna do that.
Yeah,
then.
That's some high level stuff.
Okay, we're not gonna do that then. Okay, I bought whatever I needed to buy.
We can go back to Hades
always
Reach.
Good to see you,
damn, alright.
I need 5 more Hellions.
Okay! Let's go now. Came back yesterday? Nice. You should get the yellowish ones, they look sick as hell. What do you mean? What yellowish
I think
one?
The weapons.
Oh. Also, welcome back safely, Linku. I'm glad you got back home safe. Oh my god, I'm glitching. TSL? Wow! Thanks for the continuous sub. I'm assuming this game cost money? No, actually no. You can play this for free, which is great, but you can pay for cosmetics as usual. So that's great, I guess.
I still don't know how the community is so good while the devs are just like, give us more money! More money! We want more money!
Where you at, bro?
With the Hellion. Level 17.
Why do you keep on going for this dude, man?
Cause I need 5 more of the tails.
Oh god.
Yeah, cause they give good XP.
Yeah, I don't know about that.
Okay. We're not all getting one shot anymore. We're getting 2 shotted. So that's good.
Ah! Oh, I'm dead.
Nope. Not gonna
Are you also
there.
Dead?
Ouch.
Wait for him. Yeah, he's camping my body. Thanks, man.
Got it.
Jesus Christ, stop! Why do you like bullying me, huh? I'm dead again.
Well, that didn't take
he
too long.
He hates me!
Maybe just don't die?
No, fuck off.
I don't know.
Fine, I won't help then.
Don't take off. What? Oh, the tail like whipped back at me. What the fuck? Okay, there you go. There he is.
Over there. Oh man, got stunned, really? Jesus Christ. You know what? Heal over here.
What? That hit me? Ow.
Jesus Christ. Oh my Stop! God. I keep dying.
I gotcha, I gotcha.
Thank you. You know what? I'm just gonna stay away. Is there like a long range fucking bullshit in this game?
He doesn't have a lot of them. Long range attacks, but those are very slow, so you can see them.
No, I meant for me. Is there like a long range thing that I can use?
Oh! There's literally guns. What do you mean?
Yeah, but I don't like those.
Well then, don't complain!
Fine. I died again.
Like, you can stay safe with the guns and not take much damage, or you can learn how to dodge. Motherfucker went into rage mode.
Okay. I died? You know what? I'm gonna just revive.
Yeah, he's almost dead. It's fine.
Oh! You still had time to do stuff?
I don't know if you could call this doing better than last time, but he's at least dying faster, so that's something.
He's dead, right?
Okay.
Yeah, he's dead.
Yeah.
Let me heal up.
Warpipe skill, level 2.
Oh. Alright, it's back.
Hey, we got a level 15 one for once! We got lucky!
Is that called luck? Are you sure?
Yeah. I mean, the last ones we fought were like all level 17, level 18, so level 15, it's a pretty big step down.
Where did you guys go?
To the dude?
Which one? 15?
Yeah.
I found Jelly Crunch. Jelly Crunch, thank you for waiting. Thank you. Now let's go.
Ouch.
What a great guy. Okay. Oh shit, bro. Run.
Yay!
Run.
Got the tail. Okay, I don't care about the legs anymore. Now I'm just gonna clap his ass. I mean, if you break the pills, it's gonna be easier.
Jesus! It explodes? Okay, just revive.
That's okay, fine. I was just about to revive you, but...
Jesus.
I think you guys, by this time, can also craft like a weapon or a piece of armor from a Hellion. It's besides the boss behemoths, which are like even out of my level,
really?
The Hellion stuff is the strongest one for fire. So you can get some insanely good stuff with this.
I'll look into it later. Oh boy. No, I'm fine.
Is it quarter ice cream?
Eh? Yeah?
I thought I dodged that, but apparently not.
Jesus! I'm missing my shots! Oh! No. Good luck.
And there he is.
Okay, I don't have anything anymore. I don't have heals anymore.
It's fine.
Wait. Tessa was saying something. I've been struggling with enabling 2FA and adding a payment method. My Twitch kept getting logged out.
Oof.
Oh boy. I don't know how to fix that, unfortunately, but I'm glad you got to at least pay now. I swear I just saw bro put medication in your ass.
Okay, so three more.
Why are we getting
this? This is what happens in the late game when you like really want an armor set. You just need to beat this dude so many goddamn times.
Oh boy. You know what? Hold on.
Yeah, come here. Oh, you're both down. Oh. Well. Oh.
Can't be helped! I'm bad at this video game.
Fine.
You know what? I'm just gonna stay away from it. Hold on. Go back.
Aha. So now we need two more tail parts, I believe.
Why do I even bother? I died.
Okay, let me do that. I'll just try and break a part off of this guy. And then it's easy to heal you. Oh. Oh, you got
careful.
It. Nice.
Thank you.
He's tired. The other leg.
Move away. Okay. You killed him? Are you dead? You're dead. It's all good now? Got it sorted? Good.
Two burn damage.
Yeah, that was funny.
Oh my god, died from the fire.
Is there
so
more?
Apparently we got two tail plates for that, so I only need one more.
Okay.
But this is... Wait.
But the rest are like 17 and 18 now.
Yeah, it didn't spawn a new... It spawned the island event, not a new Helium.
Alright, so are we going back? Okay.
Well, going back? Or going here again?
Oh, you can just do that? To refresh the whole thing?
Ah. Yeah. Ah. So now we only need one more.
Alright.
Last one!
Okay. Alright.
And then... I think, yeah, you guys should also be able to get at least a weapon from...
Bro, are there any fire resistance there or something for the armor? I mean, technically, yeah. I'm just not using it, apparently. I'm bad. Yeah.
I used my wrong loadout, though.
Oh, really?
Well, I was swapping, and then the hunt began, so I couldn't swap back to my fire loadout. Rip.
This is all Ty's fault. This everybody blame Ty.
The fuck?
What's that? A chest? I do not have patrol keys.
Yeah, I was just picking up a few chests. I have a lot of patrol keys. Okay, this is level 18. Alright.
Oh boy.
So this is gonna be another harder one.
Jesus Christ.
But I mean, we've been doing good, like...
Maybe you are.
Max level. No, we. Like, level 20 is max level, and we've been beating level 18 monsters. That's,
oh boy, I died. Good.
Okay, hang on. He's down.
Oh, how am I alive?
Where
I have
going?
Zero. I was running, and... That was so funny. The game literally glitched.
On my screen, you were still down, but you were
exactly. That was so funny. That was so funny.
I was healing you, and you just went away.
Hi.
You're just like, fuck this shit,
I'm out. Hi, Jehan. Your sister's here, JP.
Hello.
I'm down again. Oh. I'm sorry, that was my fault. Thank you.
Hey, there's a chest here. I'm just gonna... Yeah.
Oh.
Just hang on, guys.
Okay, I'm... Okay. I tried. Hey, I tried.
Okay, we got it.
You're amping for something. Yep. Okay, let's go. Yeah, it's major oof because Ty really wants to defeat this dude all the time. And I'm like always dying. Like right now.
Just wait. There's stronger guys.
I'm just weak.
I mean, we're still under leveled for this. Like
Ty just wants it really bad.
Yeah, I just want it. I've been grinding for this shit for so long.
Are you done yet? Okay. Hell yeah! Okay, maybe not hell yeah. Okay. I hate this dude!
Put that thing down.
Ty carry for real, for real? Yes, and he's the underlevel dude among all of us.
I think we're about the same level now, though.
Ah, really? Then maybe not. Oh my god.
Okay, here. I'm gonna put this down. Healing pile.
Thank you! Just stay. Just stay put.
You guys just go enjoy put. That. I'll...
okay.
I'll go deal with this guy for now.
Alright! Have fun!
Coming back.
Oh no! Oh, you little shit. Okay. No. Just grab the stuff. Grab the stuff. No! Oh my god! Stop stomping!
Uh-oh, he's going rage mode now as well. Now he's going double power-ups.
Are we good? Are you done yet?
No.
Okay.
He's at half HP.
He's down.
Okay, now he's at a quarter. We're good.
Okay. No,
No. Oh no, he's gonna heal.
No, don't heal, you piece of shit.
Oh, I killed him.
Oh,
the snipe. Let's go.
Okay, great.
That was the last one.
Yay! We did it. I'm gonna have y'all play in background while I clean my room. You got this? Okay. Have fun cleaning, man. Did you already fix your albums yet? From when you came here? I mean, I hope so. Not yet. Oh no! By the way, when Jan went over here, because I've got like the albums that she had that was on the same pile as mine, so she brought a lot home. And it was really a lot, like a whole fucking bag. And by bag, I mean like a... Ano ba to, bayong? I don't know what bayong is in English. But like a big bag. Just full of albums. Thanks for keeping it for me, bro. No problem, man. Your posters are still here, though. Woven tote bag. Maybe that's it. Tote bag. I don't even know if it's like a tote bag at that point. What's it's up, so Cooper? Big. Okay, what's his face? Let's go here. Let's check if we can actually buy the bullshit now.
I am pleased to see you.
You're pleased to see me? Really?
Yeah, just check if you can make a...
I cannot.
Some Hellion stuff.
I cannot. Wait, how do I know Hellion stuff?
You go up to where the Hellion stuff is and you see if you can make it.
I don't think I can make one. No, there's no Halon stuff yet.
Wait.
I don't know what Sakobag is in English. Same.
Wait, can you just go up one more time so I can see?
Oh, here, watch see? Your screen. Nothing. I don't have it yet. Savitz, like the most that I can make right now.
Yeah, the Savitz.
Yeah, that's
and
it.
Then, up there. Where is it? Oh, it's locked for you. Probably level cap?
Yeah, probably. I still can't make this. I need frost stuff. Damn it. Sack bag. Is it sack bag? Sacko bag. Oh, you're right. It is a sack, I guess.
Oh, by the way, look. What? I've got the legs now.
Where
I'm
are you?
I'm full Hellion.
Hey! Nice. Good on you, man. I still can't buy anything. I should probably buy more armor. Tool, Moira. You have good armor.
Okay, so you want frost stuff, huh? You want
shitty armor.
Frost stuff? Well, we can do some frost stuff.
What the fuck was that?
I'm scheming.
Can buy 15 now.
Isn't there like even
not like a 15. That's
there isn't even a 20 power frost thing. Well, I guess we're doing this shit.
Eh, P.
I don't want to do this. I don't want to, but we have to. Oh.
Do we really have
to? I got a cell cord. Alright, so I think what we're doing now is not as strong as a behemoth. As a hellion.
You know what? I'm going to track this stuff that has. What brings you to me?
Yeah, I'm sure I can.
This one. I'll track this.
Let's
Frost see. Wing. Yeah, the whole... Shard Feather, Shattered Frost Beak, Scrave Feather, Scrave Tail Feather. Those are the stuff that I need.
Okay, you know what I'm gonna let you get?
What?
What are they called?
Winter Wolves. That's it.
Yes, Frost Wolves Tacklers.
Alright.
That's what you're gonna get.
Okay.
So, these are not as bad. They're level 11 to 14. Instead of 15 to 18.
Okay.
It's a lot less.
Alright. While that's happening, I'm gonna blow my nose.
Oh, wait, shit.
Gonna blow my nose! It's gonna be disgusting!
Fuck. I'm going with the exact loadout that I shouldn't be going with.
God, that's disgusting. It has to be done. I'm gonna do one more.
Alright. Frost Wolves. Oh, God, I hate
What is
hate
this ASMR
guys.
I didn't ask for? I'm sorry! I have sniffles.
Can I make it all the way over there with you? Okay.
It's okay, do let it out. Okay. I mean, you guys don't have a choice. I'm a disgusting.
Will I become a sphere or will I become sand?
I will become a sphere. Wow. For a second, I thought someone's using a radio. Wait, where are you guys at? Did you guys already leave me?
To the right.
Where is the right side?
To the right.
Right?
Excuse me? Where is the right? The fuck is that kind of question?
Over here.
Yeah, to the wolf.
Oh, I fell! Okay.
Okay, so...
The 14.
A frost wolf is like an embermane on steroids.
I'm
gonna go collect
way.
Some logs.
I'm on my way. Okay, finally here. Why aren't you guys here? Is this the wrong one?
No, is the right one. Okay. I'm here. I'm just collecting some logs.
He's fast!
So, yeah.
Jelly Crunch, no! Dude, I can't even touch him.
Yeah,
I can't even touch
him.
Logs.
If you get three logs, you can build a trap, and then you can make him trip on the trap.
What the fuck is this?
Yeah, that's... Like I said, it's an Embermane on steroids. Okay, make him go over here. Boom.
I can't hear them right now, hold on. Can you guys hear me?
Yeah.
Good. What the fuck was that? There's tiny ass dudes! Anyway. Bruh. Dude, just stop, man!
Yeah, no, these dudes don't stop. They're like, you get to them, and then 2 seconds later, they're gone.
Oh boy. Just, oh my god!
Jesus Christ.
This is so fucking annoying.
You know, it's hard enough to kill them, but then I also need parts.
Stop moving.
No! Oh my god!
We haven't even, like, put any damage on them yet. Oh boy.
I mean, we put damage on them, which is not enough.
Yeah, then what if it here. Falls down?
And he healed. Frostwolves heal in like half a second.
Bruh.
Like they run away, they hit the ground with their head, and then there we go. He's healed. So annoying.
They're gonna rage.
That's actually good, because then he stands still for however long it takes to rage.
Where are you, dude? Stop! You gotta stop, man! You gotta stop! Okay, I deserve that. I'm just gonna revive myself.
Yeah. Okay, I got a snowy mane. I got his head. But I need his leg.
Oh, how do we do this? Jump. Oh, never mind. Jump.
Literally hit you.
Bruh. This is so annoying.
Yeah, so imagine a behemoth as annoying as this and as strong as a hellion. That's the kind of shit you get eventually.
Stupid ass. I'm so slow. Can you please stop? Oh boy. Heal up. There you go. This is so annoying! Oh boy. Yeah, maybe I shouldn't have done that. Like, 1/4 health left.
Yeah, but we didn't even break the leg. We're about to kill him and we didn't even break anything. Oh my god! Break! Oh yes, we got a leg.
Yes! Nice. Good. Okay.
We got one singular part.
That's fine. Stop running, bro.
And he's dead.
Is he dead? Oh, you're dead. Ah, oh, fucking finally.
Jesus Christ.
So, that was a thing that happened, I guess. I hate this.
Yeah.
I hate them so much.
Okay, let's go back.
Why?
Because one, I can craft a piece of armor, and two, I put on the wrong set for this.
okay. I still don't have any icy. Oh wait, no, that's Iceborne. I need to check it. I need to check.
No, now check. We're okay. So okay, now we're fighting against ice stuff. So now you need your fire stuff.
Yes, I didn't equip it either.
Ah yes, Inferno's arrow. Let's make the wolf plate. And then I just like, need wolf claws.
I like the loading walking dude on the loading page. That's a lot of loading. Wait, Iceborne, Winter. I didn't get anything. I think I have to defeat a Scriv or a. I don't know what they're at. Because where do you get Shattered Frostbeak and Frostwing? I don't know.
That's some like late game shit.
Then I can't make those stuff then.
For now, well, I guess we can take on a few more Frost Wolves, and then if that doesn't work, we can do some Scraves. Those are easier.
Okay. Don't have enough transmog stones to unlock this transmog? What
the heck? Transmog is just like cosmetic.
Oh, sorry.
You can make a weapon look like a different weapon. So if there's a weapon you think looks like insanely cool, you can buy the transmog for that. And then you can make all of your weapons look like that weapon.
Okay. Also, let me go to Slayer's Path real quick. I feel like I did. Never mind. I need around 1k more.
Okay, so now I have the good set, so now hopefully it's not gonna be as bad.
Let me just don't go yet. I'm gonna go to Scardmaster.
Welcome.
Oh my god.
Shush.
I already did it.
You little shit.
I did it before you said don't go yet, and if I cancel it, I leave the party. And
then I need an
go.
Icy brow plate in the panger scale apparently.
Icy
Where do I get that?
Panger scale. Oh, you wanna make panger stuff?
I mean, it says so here, so I can buy the cheapest fire shit.
Hmm. But that's like the weak shit.
Yeah, but if I go here, you said it's like... I can't make Frostwing. I can't make it without Frostwing. Or Scriv shit. So I need to go to 40.
Oh yeah, so... The Frostwolf stuff is the best. If that, so we're trying that now. If that doesn't work out, we can do the Scrave. But the Pangar is just too weak.
Then even easier. It's easier to get. I don't know what's the problem.
Scraves are also easy. But it's stronger. So Scraves are just better.
Okay, sure. Wait, what are we doing to do again?
Now we're doing Frost Wolves.
Okay, so I need fire. I equipped it. Okay, that looks so cool. That looks so cool.
Oh my god, I keep falling down.
Where are you guys? God damn it! Keep leaving me.
Okay, now I got. Oh my god, I fell down again.
The gamer tie. Oh!
Yeah, you gotta say something, huh? You got something to say!
Wait, where are you guys at? Over here.
Okay, let me just get the fucking... Let me just do some deforestation.
Deforestation? Yeah, oh, Jellycrunch!
What else are you gonna call it?
Hello, JP! What's this? Oh, whoa! What's that? Wow! Oh wait, we actually have an enemy. A Frost Wolf. This little shit. Mm-hmm. Are you not even like fighting me?
What's happening? I have enough for one more try.
Aha! Okay, fine. No, you idiot! Tumbling!
So hard to react to this dude. Oh my god, I was in the middle of an attack, why didn't I stagger him?
Okay.
So annoying.
Heal up. Am I even doing better? My damage is just okay. Bruh.
Oh, we already have a trap here. Boom.
Oh boy.
Oh yeah, our damage is way better. Okay, I'm gonna build another trap. Come on. Come at me, come at me, come at me.
This one.
Come at me, bitch. Yes, let's go.
Thank you, luck. Oh, never mind. You're already getting me. Ah! Motherfucker. Yeah, just run.
God damn it.
Bruh, I'm dead. We're both dead!
You just killed both of you, okay.
Yeah, I'm sorry about that. Okay, go back. Go back.
Yes! Staggered him! Finally! Give it to him.
Come on. Bruh.
No! You bitch!
Yeah, go do your thing, man. So slow!
Yes! Frozen meal. That's one.
Shit! Oh, it's fine. Come on! Oh boy! Stop! I died, I'm sorry. Thanks, man.
Shit.
Whew. Stop running, bro! Oh, that was cute. Look at him right now. He's so adorable. Where is he? Oh, he's over there.
Yes.
You slapped him in his face! You're such a meanie. He was being so cute.
Don't go sympathizing with this fucker. We got another frozen in. We got two. We got two, baby. We got two.
You're dead? Baby. Are you dead? Are you dead? You're dead. Hell yeah.
Let's go.
Uncommon cell core. Great. Can we get this? Sky blue. What is this? No, nothing. It's nothing. There's a chest! I don't have patrol keys!
I'm gonna do some more deforestation.
Wait, where's the healing? Hey, what's this? What are you? You are nothing. God damn it. Fine, I guess I'm not healing. Oh, wait, no, here.
Let's see, there's a tree over here. And then the next guy is over there.
Yeah, I still don't have anything. Wait, where are we going?
To the next wolf.
Where? Oh, 14?
There's multiple 14s, but the one that looks like the thing we just fought.
I found you guys.
We're still in the same area.
Yes, I know. That's why I found you easily. And now I can't find you again. Hi, JP.
Deforestation!
You are so mean.
Hey, I'm just trying to survive, okay?
No.
Okay, that's true. I'm just trying to kill people, okay? Nothing wrong with that.
Hey.
Asshole. Bitch. Motherfucker.
Oh boy. Why did I do that? Why am I so dumb? I am dumb again.
Holy shit, he's not even moving much.
Alright! Oh! Careful. I'm just gonna revive myself.
Got him!
Oh boy, I died again. I mean, at least he's far away. Oh, never mind.
Oh my god.
He's gonna run away eventually. He's camping our bodies! Oh boy.
There you go.
Shit, man!
No.
No.
Oh my god! I got clapped by the little one. Okay, wait, hang on.
I'm just gonna revive. I gotta get him. I'm just gonna revive. I'm gonna... There we go. You're welcome. No, shut up. Oh, I'm on the way. I'm on the way.
I'm already.
Okay, never mind. Stop, man.
Just one leg. I thought you were jumping. Uh-oh.
Oh no. I mean, me. I'll heal. There we go. Ah! I died! Stupid ass. Oh well. Thank you. Careful.
I think I get clapped
right
this
one. Oh, no.
That's funny.
Okay, there he goes.
They're camping my body!
You're going to be okay.
Yes. This is so funny!
Okay, you know what?
Thank Here. You. Careful. Thank you.
Oh my god!
Oh wait, who died? Jelly Crunch? Oh, he's on the way there again.
Get it. I just, I literally. Just
I got killed! Careful. You know what? I don't want to fight them anymore.
Yeah. We got a frozen deal.
I'll just revive myself. So badass.
Okay, you know what? Is there? There's no trap stuff anywhere near here. We can build traps. What the fuck is that?
He's gone!
Come here, bitch. Come at me.
Gamba, gamba.
Come at me!
Ah! Oh boy.
Yeah, we got it.
You're finally dead, you piece of shit. Ah! That's so annoying!
Okay, you know what? We can do screeves.
See?
We can do screeves
instead. Easier stuff is better, right?
Oh,
let me go. Are we going away?
Oh, I got some money. Yeah, going back.
Na na na. Na na na. Na 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 na. Na na na. Na 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 na. Oh boy. Oh fucking boy. By the way, until what time are you guys okay with today?
I think about an hour or more.
Alright.
Same.
All
right. Okay. Well, at least I have a full set of Frostwolf shit now.
Good.
So we never have to fight those assholes again.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Seems like I need to doubt.
Look, this is my eyes load out.
Oh, there's a TTV over here. Shout out, I guess.
Yo. No. Wait, Kate, go check your weapon stuff. That? Maybe you can make a Frostwolf thing now. I don't know.
No. The stuff I need to make is needs Panger Scale, Icy Brow Plate. Or I can go for Scream Feather, Scream Tail Feather, Shattered Frostbeak, and Frostwing Shard Feather.
I get it, but maybe because we fought some frost wolves, you can get the frost wolf stuff now, and that's even better.
Right,
so just go check if you can make that, and if you cannot, then we go fight some screeves.
I can't craft anything except these ones. The Drask dudes.
You don't have the frost wolf stuff unlocked?
Go up. Nothing. It's just that.
Nothing?
Yep.
Okay, then we go fight some Screeves.
But yeah, I need Frostwing, Shard Feather, Shattered Frostbeak, Screeve Feather, and Screeve Tail Feather.
That's it. Wait, is there any place where a Screeve is like a guarantee?
I'm just gonna run around you. Run around.
Shit. There's no longer Screeves are a guaranteed thing, so we need to go back to where we fought the Frostwolves and just hopefully get some Screeves. I guess.
Fuck this. Hello!
But this time we're not fighting Frostwolves, we're fighting Screeves, so it's fine.
Okay. Get well soon.
Let's see.
It's really not working. Why?
Is what not working?
The one that... This one.
Oh, the cell thing. Yeah, I don't know why that's not working for you.
It worked! Open core.
Oh, did it work?
Okay, sure. I'll even... Oh, I have a patrol key now!
Yeah, the daily cores give you patrol keys.
Nice. I'll just keep doing this.
You have so many cores, oh my god.
Hey.
But yeah, you can use those to get buffs.
Nice. Wait, what do you buff? Your weapon? Or your armor?
Your weapon and your armor. Every, weapon and armor, piece of armor has a slot for a thing.
Okay,
okay, there's a Screeve here. That's nice.
I do not see yet. I am still loading. I'm so hot.
I'll just start finding it then.
Jump!
I got a Shattered Frostbeak.
I see Jelly Crunch. Where are you going, fam?
It's to the left where you are now.
Where art thou going to? Oh, okay, I see it now.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, so these are like shrieks, but a little bit less annoying, I'd say.
They're still annoying, though.
No.
Yeah, because Screeves are fucking the worst. No. Oh shit. Come here. Bitch.
Oh! It's down!
This is so much easier. This is the same level as Frostwolves, but it's so much easier. Ouch.
Boom.
Come here, bitch. Boy.
He's down!
Yeah, this is why I love Warpikes. Because they're so good at staggering.
Oh!
Staggering and interrupting.
That's fine. Thank you. Oh, Jelly Crunch is down! I'm going to Jelly Crunch.
Okay. This guy's almost dead.
You're alive!
Thank you.
You should be. Oh, yeah, there he goes.
Alright.
Well, that was easy.
I don't know what easy means to you.
Easy means easy.
Ah, shit! We did get stuff. This is the place we need to go to. I need 3 more Shattered Frostbeak. Where do we get
Shattered
that?
Frostbeak? Yes. I think that's the head of Screeves, but there's no Screeve right now. We can go to the Savit.
Where are you guys at?
That's fine.
Oh, I see you.
Literally right there.
Yes, yes. Jelly Quench!
We can go kill this guy.
Where?
It's an electric type, the Savit.
I'm just following Jelly Quench. Jelly Quench!
The annoying guy from the. That we did with the escalation.
Oh boy, I died. How do I get back there? I'm dumb! Great.
Oh my god. This guy is annoying as all hell.
I don't think this is the way. Where does one go up? I cannot go up. I am a dumbass.
Oh no!
I'm here. Jelly Crunch, I am on the way. Never mind. Oh, it's the annoying one. Okay.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Well, I only got here, so. I don't know. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, it's bad. And because we're not in an escalation, he's even stronger now. Or I guess we're weaker. Oh no, he's super charged now as well.
Oh shit. Wait. Ah!
He's no shock shit.
It's
yeah.
A shame!
Oh my god!
Okay. It's okay.
Okay, you both.
Yeah.
I keep going to you and then you both just revive yourself.
It's because he's here, that's why I'm like waiting. Oh shit, bro.
Oh my fucking god. Oh my god!
Okay.
I'm shocked. I can't revive you.
Where are you? Alright. I'll revive.
Apparently, when you're shocked, you also can't revive teammates. I didn't know that was a thing. Yeah. I just found that out as well.
Jesus Christ. Bruh.
This is not fun. I do think this is like a really cool behemoth though. I really want to get stuff from him.
I'm on the way.
I'm already doing it. Why are you also doing it?
I just thought it was like a bonding experience. What the fuck, man?
Oh yeah, it was so much fun.
Oh, is it dead?
Yeah.
It's dead. Hey, heal up.
There, got some ammo. I don't know. Phew.
Okay, what more do I need? I did not get anything from there. Shattered Frostbeak is what I need. Three of those.
Yeah, I know. I told you, but that's a Screeve drop, and there wasn't a Screeve here, we needed to beat a behemoth so that a new one would spawn. And there you go. Yes. That's a Screeve.
Where?
Right here.
Where? Oh, I see you. Get Jelly Quench. Jelly Quench. On the way.
So, wait, if I'm not wrong, the Shadow Frostbeak is from the street, but I might be mistaken.
Just it might not be though.
Oh yeah, Shadow Cradle's beak. There it is. So we got one.
Okay. I need two more then.
Two more? Okay. Yeah. Well, he doesn't have multiple heads, so we're just gonna have to finish off a couple of these.
Okay, anyway.
But it's fine. Come here. No, don't go there.
Bruh. Maybe just go away. Do the thing that you need to do. Okay. Bruh. Stop! Oh my god, you piece of shit.
Okay, hang on.
Thank you.
Gotcha. That's everything. Oh no, his leg is still left.
Okay, alright, alright.
There we go. That's everything.
He's dead! Little shit! Forget.
So you needed three more?
Let me check again. It's not popping up yet. No, I didn't get anything from there. Wait, hold on.
Shadow Frostbeak, right?
Hold on. No, I didn't get anything. Maybe it's just you?
What? You said Shadow Frostbeak.
Yeah, and I don't have it. I only have one right now. And that was one before.
The fuck?
So I didn't get anything. Maybe this is random per character?
No, it's not supposed to be like that.
But apparently I don't... Well, anyway. I don't have it.
There's nothing here.
Beep,
I guess we just go back again.
Beep 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 beep.
Do it again.
Okay, fine. I'll go back. Nobody cares. Oh wait, Ponyu's back? Hey! I just realized now, I'm sorry, Ponyu. But I acknowledge your presence. I'm turning off this stupid AC. It's so cold there. By the way, my AC broke again, like for the past few days, and now I'm complaining about my AC again. But at least it's fixed now, you know. It's not leaking anymore, stupid ass mold. Anyway,
I gotta follow you guys. Okay, we're going again.
Where? You just disappeared! Okay.
We're doing a new hunt.
You guys just disappear all the time? Why?
Yeah. Because we're doing a new hunt.
Okay.
You want to beat Screeves, right? There wasn't any Screeves, so we're doing it again.
Okay.
To try and get a Screeve.
Alright. We're gonna and now there's a Screeve. You see, the weather is getting warm again. Exactly. I was like sweating for the past few days, not gonna lie.
I don't know, it's still like 7 degrees out here.
Oh, you lucky ass piece of shit. Okay, hold on. Just checking if it's dripping.
I don't know if you call that lucky. Because I'm allergic to a bunch of stuff that's growing right now, so my asthma gets triggered, and then it's cold, so my asthma gets double triggered, and I'm like, I cannot breathe outside.
Oh boy.
So I don't know if you call that lucky.
I still think it's kinda lucky, you know? I mean, you're alive, aren't you?
Damn, that's a mood.
Yeah. Wait, I can't jump up! What the fuck? Jump! There you go. You guys are already there. Ah! Okay, we're fine. Wait, why am I here?
I'm just gonna chill.
You guys are so.
Will I become a sphere or sand? I have become a sphere.
Where are you guys at? Over there. Okay,
this
I see you.
Tree.
Yes, I see you now. Ouch on asthma. Yeah. Hmm. It'd be like that. Let me get this chest.
Apparently, people in March are like more likely to get asthma.
Really?
Yeah, people born in March. And I'm like, yeah. That makes sense, I guess.
I'm here! Hey!
Okay, so now you focus on hitting the head, and I'll focus on hitting everything else.
How do I do that? How do I do that?
What do you mean, how do I do that? His head is huge!
How do I do that? Ah!
Just hit the head!
Okay.
And then when it breaks, you should get the part.
Okay. Easy doing something. Nah. Oh my god, stop.
Yeah, see, okay.
Did you break it?
Yeah, and I got a shattered frostbeak as well. Well, I didn't break it. JP broke it, and I got a shattered frostbeak as well.
Then why?
So you can share everything.
Why don't
You're
I get it then?
To get it.
Oh, Frostwing Shard Feather. I see it now.
Oh. Ooh. Okay, he's staggered anyway, so it's fine.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. There you go. I died though.
Junk pile.
I thought the head of the scream was an owl. Yeah, no.
I mean, it is supposed to be an owl-like creature.
Yeah, but the head
is. Yeah, see, Shatter Frostbeak. I got one.
Oh, I got two now. Why didn't I get one a while ago then? I need one more.
I don't know.
Maybe the game glitched a little bit.
Maybe you weren't considered part of the fight yet when we broke
maybe,
it?
Maybe. That's also possible.
There's another one over there. Let's see how do we get there easily over here.
Your RNG stucks with the loot? Yeah. I can't. Yeah. Where are you guys at? Where are you guys at?
Three.
What? Where?
11.
11. Oh. Oh shit. 11. Find the 11. Okay, over there. Over there.
Can you grab some shits here?
I'm gonna die.
Why? Oh hey, there's a chest.
I'm here now. I don't have enough stamina. That's why I died.
Oh, Esau's. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna start fighting him, but I'm not gonna hit the head. I'm just gonna hit everything else.
He's gonna die. Now, where the fuck is it? Here. Oh shit. There's a fucking bridge. What am I doing?
Where the hell are you?
Ah! No! Don't go back, you idiot! I'm near Jelly Crunch. I will revive you in a little bit. On the way. Never mind. He's already revived. I'm late to the fucking party. Again!
Okay, are you here?
Yes, I'm here now. Okay, let me add him.
Jesus. Oh, hello! How you doing? He just jumped over. Scattered Frostbeak, did you get it?
Yeah, I did. Thank you.
Good. Ouch. Come on, let me heal! There we go. Oh my god.
Jesus Christ.
Motherfucker. Fine. Okay, come here. Come here, bitch!
On the way!
Grab shit. So now you need two more, right?
No, I think this completes it. I only need one more from a while ago, yeah?
Oh,
but
okay.
I'll double check after the fight. He's dead! He's dead! Yay!
Will I become sand or sphere? I have become sphere.
Yeah, I completed it, so I can buy winter wolves now.
Let's go!
So does that mean me? Oh my god, it's hot again. God damn it, this fucking weather, man. This is exactly why I'm having sniffles. It's so hot, and then it's so cold, and then it's so hot. Stupid ass weather. Do I have sniffles? I do. Hold on. Allergic rhinitis. Or bust for us. Exactly! Oh god! I fucking know it's not COVID because it's more annoying. It's just the nose. It's not even the cough, it's the nose! Stupid ass. This is your captain speaking? Yes. Don't laugh at my snot. Hold on. Okay, I need to craft winter wolves. Does that mean we have to go back to that place? to get more helium? Helios?
Helium?
There you go.
I mean, if you want to craft fire stuff, yeah.
What is it again? This one, Winter Wolves. I can craft it now. Yay! Take a look at that. Equip it right now. Oh, I can fight fire now. Yay!
Nice. Now you're going to fight a completely different element. Okay, let's go.
Why are you doing this to me?
So,
What are we fighting? Tell me first. Right? Tell me.
So,
what are we fighting?
I'm not gonna tell you.
Why are you such a piece of shit?
It's not an element that you have unlocked, and it's sort of the most difficult behemoth.
Is it this one? The bosses? Is it this one?
No.
Then what is it? Oh my god, this is why do you choose elements that I can't do?
It doesn't matter. Because we're probably going to lose anyway.
Then why are we go- Oh my god.
Because I just want to show you what it's like to fight the most difficult behemoth in the game right now.
Pain.
Let's see. He's right over here. Well, not over here. That's a Rift Stalker. The Void Stalker.
You can't see it yet.
Okay, just to tell you in advance, we're going to the one that looks like a bird.
What number?
They're all 18. Wait, no, the Rift Stalker is level 20. Well, never mind.
So it's 18?
Yeah,
where are your dodging skills? I do not have those.
Oh, it doesn't matter if you try to dodge. You
just die anyway.
Yeah.
God, I'm so hot. Okay, anyway. Where are you? Oh, I can see Jelly Crunch! Jelly Crunch, slow down.
I'm gonna wait for you guys, because I cannot handle this by myself. It's not the dog at the start, it's a little bit further ahead.
I'm just following Jelly Crunch. Jelly Crunch, where are you going? Jelly Crunch! Jelly Crunch! Wait!
Hey, how's it going?
Well.
All right.
Where?
Welcome to the Thunderdome, people.
Why are we here?
This is called the Shroud.
Then why are we here? Oh boy, it's a flying dude.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh boy.
Oh. And now I'm dead.
Oh boy, okay. Never mind.
Yeah,
I'm dead as well.
Yeah.
Revive you.
Thank you.
I think we're gonna lose. I think this is the first time we're gonna, like, all die.
Ow.
Slam. Oh boy. I told you we shouldn't be here!
I just wanted to show you. I knew we were probably gonna lose.
Can I at least get that? Oh,
but now
I'm dead.
Sure.
I haven't even done anything!
Yeah, he hasn't even started doing his powerful attacks yet.
I should just go. Bruh.
Ouch.
Bruh. We can't do this! Jan said, yet. You really think we're gonna level up that much?
Ouch.
Eventually, oh. Oh, okay. I just went into his path and he's like, no.
Ow. Fuck.
Dude, you're not. I'm just gonna. It's okay.
I am
again. Bro! Give me some fucking chance! TSL said, winnable.
Oh.
Shit!
Yep, I lost all my self revives. Oh, he's doing the void stuff now. Yeah.
I guess this is happening now. Run!
Whoa. Oh, well.
Jelly Crunch, who said no.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
His range is
we're both dead.
He's bird crotch.
Give me healing. Oh my god.
Are you also dead?
Oh, the orb!
Okay, I'm gonna revive.
That was my last revive. I might die.
You did.
Oh my god.
That's okay, don't save me, don't save me! Save yourself!
I saved you!
Thank you.
Oh my god, he attacked him. Oh, well, I'm dead.
Oh boy, okay, I'm dead. Totally winnable! We're all dead. What now, bro? I can revive.
Oh wait, after a timer, you can revive yourself again. Yeah, okay, dude.
We can just keep trying, I guess. Exactly.
I'm dead!
Dude, can you see the life right now? We're not even making much damage.
No, we didn't do anything.
He was just flexing on us.
And again, he's not even doing his good attacks.
This is so sad.
He's either charged again.
He's flexing.
He's like, we haven't even gotten into rage yet.
This is just 2% of his power.
Yeah.
Don't die. Okay, we're fine.
And this is a level 18 shroud. They get worse. 18? Because they...
18? Oh, 18. I thought you said 80. Yeah. I'm like, what?
The maximum is level 20. So this
we're
is
not,
like
we're
a
not
baby
doing
shroud.
Anything. This is a baby? You'll get them eventually? I don't know about that.
This is the weakest kind of shroud you'll find.
I just died again! I move a little, maybe we should just go. I don't know, man. I'm just getting tossed around! We should go!
Oh, well... Oh my god.
We should just go. It looked like you tripped? I know!
Give me healing, give me healing, give me healing.
We need to go, man.
Give me healing.
We need to go. We're not gonna damage him like this.
The pager meter is over halfway, and we're not even a quarter through its health.
I'm dead again. Dude, I don't like this. This is worse than what I feel when I die in Dark Souls.
And just keep in mind, this is the same level as the Hellions we fought.
What the fuck, man?
Yeah, this guy is of the same power level. Except, he's just like, 10 times better.
We should just go.
We Holy go, shit, fam. We got a quarter of its health.
Are you sure? I'm dead. Not with that attitude? No, I don't know.
Uh-oh, the orb. Well, I revived you, but then I died.
I died as well. We're all dead. He just walked on that. Oh my god, this is just not good. We should go. We should just go.
Okay, we're back.
Get the tail. Never mind. Dude, I just wanna go. This is just sad. This is just sad. Can we just fight another dude? Can we?
Thank you.
fucking dude, man. Man, he loves me. She could reach that far? You guys are doing it little by little? I don't know about that. I really don't know about that.
What if I hit this thing?
I'm just gonna chill. Do you sincerely want to destroy this man's? Do you really want to? Because I'm so scared right now. Bruh.
There we go.
Bruh. We should just go.
85%.
I wanna go.
He still hasn't gone into rage mode. There's a...
You're waiting for him to go rage mode?
No, I'm just making an observation.
Dude, this is so sad. Over a quarter of a way there. Oh no.
Danger meter is at 89%. 90, just 10 more, and then we lose. Oh, this is where he spawned a duplicate of himself. Now there's two of them.
There's two of them!
Yeah, he can just duplicate himself.
No worries. I just keep dying all the time.
Yep.
95%. Dude, this is the saddest thing ever.
Camping over your bodies.
The dude's
okay, now
over
that's
the
cheating.
Entire
it
arena.
Is cheating. Oh, what happened?
He spawned a new clone. So all the damage we did to the first clone is now gone because he just spawned a new one.
Oh my god. Why does this dude exist?
This dude exists to be like, oh, you're level 20? You think every behemoth is easy now? Bet.
I'm just gonna run. Sorry, man. I died!
That's what you get for trying to run.
90%, let's go.
99%,
let's go.
No, it's danger mode. What now?
We should just lose now.
Oh, really? Fuck? Oh my god, what the fuck?
Oh, we got 40 seconds and then we lose. It's a timer.
That seems fun. I'm gonna stay here. And heal up.
So yeah, now we're inside the sphere. This is like...
We're fine.
In here, he can just come up out of nowhere and attack you. The only way you can see him is through the glowy eyes.
Yeah.
But he can attack from anywhere.
I died.
And then, yeah. Yeah.
What and the hell is that?
This
You know
is
what?
Rage
this
mode.
Is this is just not fair. Hakuna Patata. Hex my name. Hello. Welcome to the stream. Ty has this fucking idea of fighting someone really strong.
Wait,
with us being underleveled.
Wait,
at two epic.
It's gone. It left.
We were too fucking useless. Everything's okay? No, it's not. No, it's not
the
okay.
The game was like, okay, you're done now.
That is all I can offer you, says the game.
Alright, well...
Please, let's just fight someone that's, like, you know, tolerable. Oh, yeah, I don't want to fight those dudes anymore.
That's the strongest normal behemoth.
I don't think Shroud is for level 12 weapons. Yes, exactly. But Ty here said, you know what? I'm going to show you something really, really awesome. And then this was the awesome thing.
I mean, it's not awesome. I just wanted to show you.
Shut the fuck up.
I wanted to show you my pain.
Welp indeed. Mutation evidence. These flowers are pulsing with terror energy. Sure, why not? Can I play with you guys or help? No, it's okay. I'm just playing with friends right now. You might not enjoy it. It's okay. Thanks for the offer, though.
Yeah, we're gonna do some normal stuff now. It's fine.
Please, thank God. please.
We could get some. Wait, let me see.
Thought it was doable until it started with those bullshit. Yep. In fucking deep.
Let's see. We could get some anti-electricity stuff.
Gregario. Okay, let's go there.
We could we could fit some storm claws. That's what we
do. Not go out yet, please.
Okay, I'll wait.
Let me do my bullshit first.
Don't and then we can fight some storm claws. Do I still have a rage hunter cell? Yes, okay. Dazzle a behemoth
for me. What is this? A Slayer's path node ready to unlock. Okay, fine. Inventory.
Just tell me
no
when you're ready.
Slayer. Slayer's path. Let me just unlock something. Oh, I can unlock all Slayer right. Science now.
Oh yeah, let me also check Slayer's path. What can I do?
Okay. Another one.
Can't forge any weapon skill.
Another one.
So I can't do any of that.
Sure. I keep unlocking some crafting and I'm not even doing any of those. Alright. Let me unlock more cells. Wasn't there like a cell thing somewhere? Over here,
you know what? I'll just unlock some basic like HP.
Is it here? This is not it. Where was it?
Stamina and HP stuff.
This is not it. Where was it?
I spent
I'm lost!
Everything.
I'm
what are
lost.
You looking for?
Wait. I think I know. It's over here.
What are you looking for?
I found it.
For?
I found it. Don't worry about it.
Okay.
Your assistance may be needed. Here. Please. Oh my god. Is it just not working? I'm not one. Is it because you're using it?
No.
Get out right now. Get out.
What do you mean get out? I'm not doing anything.
Then why am I not able to do anything?
It's just glitching for you, bro. I don't know what else.
Is this like a car? Oh.
The fuck.
Do I not have oil? What is happening here? I hate this!
Alright, let's find some storm claws.
God damn it.
Okay, Fury. We're a little bit under level for this, but I think.
Oh, I need to slay a Valomir. Wait, where are we going? Oh, I didn't change my weapon!
Never mind, we're going somewhere else, I guess. No, just cancel.
How do I do that?
Yeah,
leave party?
I'm gonna invite you again. Yeah, just
cancel airship. Okay, hold on. Hold the phone! I'm so confused.
I sent you another invite.
Where are we going?
You just said I need to slay Valomirs, so
What are Valomirs? what is that? Is that, weapon am I supposed to?
That's
use?
A new element. So it doesn't matter which. It doesn't matter which weapon you're using because it's a new element anyway. Okay. So there's like a light and darkness track. As well, besides the four basic elements. There's light and dark. It's called, I think, Umbral and something else.
Okay. Are you guys enjoying our banters? While being sick. I have a pile of tissue right now. Is saying to me, hello. Yeah,
maybe I should get some Valomir stuff as well, because
this place
is going to get.
Yeah, you guys are sick. Literally, yes.
Okay, we're ignoring this guy.
What number?
This.
What number?
11.
Just write it. Oh!
Yeah, we're ignoring the first guy. That's
Stop. Stop dying. Oh, this is level 13. Oh.
Yeah, just ignore him.
It's not him?
No, I said 11, the Valomir.
Alright.
We're ignoring
Jesus Christ! Stop!
Not getting killed by the first guy.
I'm
ignoring
trying.
The first guy.
I'm trying.
Oh, you switched to guns. Nice.
Oops.
So, for guns, if you reload when you're close to the behemoth, you get a power up.
I'm using a gun?
That's just the basic. That's just like, kind of all you have to do with guns.
Who's using a gun? Oh, JP?
JP.
Me.
Valomirs are like kind of annoying if you're underleveled. But we're not underleveled, so it's fine.
Are you sure?
Yeah. At least I'm level 12. So the thing with Valomirs is it's best to just stick close to them because eventually when they go into rage mode, they build up this like barrier. And if you're outside of the barrier, you get fucked up.
Yeah.
But when you're inside of the barrier, it's fine. And nothing happens.
Jellycrunch died! Oh boy. What the fuck was
Let's
that?
See, where's he gonna
Where
respawn?
He go? Where he go?
One of his parts. Also, he can do one of those blasts out of his parts, but if you break a part, then that means he can't do one of those blasts anymore. So, just break as many parts as you can, and then he can't blast you from over there. Like, his front left leg is broken now, so you can see he cannot do shit with that. Both front legs are broken now, so the front is completely safe.
Oh.
Where is he? Oh, here he is. Long guard for the back.
Oh boy.
Ah, see, this is what I mean. When
you're
When you're outside, you get fucked up.
Yeah, I can't do anything. I'm just outside. Unfortunate. I'm gonna die here. Up. Jelly Crunch. I wish I could heal you. Oh, I can do it from outside! Aha! No! Go in!
I'm just gonna farm this guy for far as far.
Bruh.
I don't know if I have Valamir shit yet. Or any, like, green stuff.
Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Ah, there you go.
There he is.
Oh!
What?
The fuck? He just disappeared!
Okay, only his back right leg is... Okay, never mind. He's dead.
He's dead! Yay! Heal up, heal up, heal up, heal up, heal up, heal up, heal up.
So that was your quest, right?
I think
so. It was just one?
Hold on. Let me check.
Or do you also need to beat a Rift Stalker?
No, I think it's just that one.
I
can't check it, hold on.
I think fairly soon you're gonna have to go up against Rift Stalkers, and I'm not looking forward to that.
Yeah, I don't have any quests anymore. I think I did it.
Rift Stalkers are kinda meh.
Are we going back now? Are we going back? Are we going back now? Whee! Oh. Jelly Crunch!
I'm claiming the rewards. Oh.
No, 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 no.
Wow, a whole 1,000 rams. That's so much.
Is it really?
No, it's nothing. The free hunt pass gives you like absolutely jack shit.
Dog shit rewards. Rip. I think we can do one more stuff before you guys need to go, right?
Yeah, we can do a few more. What's your next quest?
Hold on. Dr. Priyani, where the fuck? No, not here. He was here.
What's up, Skipper?
What's up, Skipper? What's up, Skipper? Hey, yo, I finished their bullshit.
Victorious again.
Ah.
Sort of, yes. Thank you.
Speak again.
Speak again? Oh. Alright.
What's the next
one? Have more? No.
Until next time.
I need that 70. Where you at? 10, 11, 12, 11, 10. You, it's Marcus Bower. Behemoth Survey Void Strike.
Ready for a fight?
Riftstalker.
Yeah. Yep, I knew it. Fuck.
You just know this game so well.
Riftstalkers are annoying.
We can do that, and then we can end the stream. Oh shit.
Alright, let's go.
Let me pet this dog. Don't go! I wish there was a cat as well. Oh, you little shit. You little shit. There you go. Oh, it was a good boy. Who's a good boy? Alright, we're good. It barked! It knew it was a good boy. He was a good boy. Bum, 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 bum.
It's level 15 as well. Fuck me.
Are you okay?
No.
I don't want this to happen.
Rift Stalkers are annoying.
Did we already fight this before? No.
No.
Huh. Right.
And that was on purpose.
On purpose. Jelly Crunch!
It was not
an Jelly accident Crunch!
That we did not fight this guy yet.
Jelly Crunch! Oh.
I mean, probably I guess don't. Frost Whoops are even more annoying, but I don't know. I think all Void stuff is just fucked up.
It could just die.
So,
I'm here.
Umbral stuff is like the same.
Oh boy.
This is the same element as the shroud. Very annoying.
Oh boy.
You just have random bullshit attacks?
I will die soon. I can feel it in my bones. No.
Alright, what are you doing? Oh, healing, of course. Because why wouldn't you?
Did I die? Did I die yet? No, I did not die. What is it doing? It's teleporting.
Oh no. Well,
Jesus Christ!
Dodge,
I don't wanna be
bubbly.
Here!
And when a thing is bright, then that means that he comes out. And you need to stagger him.
I don't like this anymore.
No, why did they go for him?
I died.
He's done for you.
I tried TM.
Oof. Let's see, where is he?
Careful.
I think he's going.
He's near me.
He's literally right there. Don't do anything, okay?
He's gonna go for you.
Yep, thank you. Oh, okay, be careful.
What's
Watch where he comes out.
Okay. Oh, attack, attack, attack! What are you doing? No.
Random
bullshit. Absolutely not. No.
No, no, he's doing that thing again. With the orbs.
Jelly Crunch. I am blind right now, but you are healed. Oh boy, not this again.
What is he doing? Oh, he's doing that.
Careful.
Shit. Okay.
I died.
Staggered him.
Hey, yeah, we quan.
This wasn't too bad, it's just like, he's just annoying.
Yeah, this is not too bad. Good luck. Okay.
Oh, he's doing that again. Watch where he comes out.
Okay.
Got him. He's almost dead. Just wail on him now. There we go.
He dead. You dead? Okay, you're dead. Let's go!
Yeah, he's dead. Did you need to beat one or two of those?
I don't recall. Damn, you get epic shit from this one. Huh. Hold on. Can I please check my quests? Why is it not updating? Ah, meds. Hold on. Where's my phone? Oh. Let me just drink. can't see it. Probably like 3 or 4 times, I think, is what I'm guessing. You're here. Can't fool me anymore.
No. No.
Why do you have floating shit?
It's not me.
No, it's definitely you. Why?
Nah, it's not me.
Why? Why? Let's find more.
This is me.
Let's find more.
But I don't wanna.
You don't want to anymore? Is that good for today?
No, I mean, we can do a few more, but I don't know if you need more.
I feel like, you know what? We can go back if you want.
Yeah, let's go back.
Alright. I'm gonna fly away. Fly away! Okay. Ba-dum, 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 ba-dum. Oh, it's Monday now. I thought I made a mistake with the day. Yeah, it's right.
It feels like it's... I don't know. Wait, what day is it?
It's Monday now for us, 12 a.m.
Oh, it's Sunday for me. It's vacation, so I'm like, even though it's technically still weekend and not even vacation yet, it just blends together already.
Right. Oh, now that you're in vacation, you can, you know, fix your stream schedule.
Yeah, I can actually stream. Because I haven't done that in a few weeks.
Oh, yes, I need to slay 2 more Rift Stalkers.
The path ahead is bright.
Unfortunate, but it must happen.
No, I don't have any Radiant Rumble stuff, so I guess I'm just gonna have to keep.
What's a Nightbringer?
Nightbringer? Yeah. What do you mean? I don't know.
Let's fight more Valamirs.
But your quest is the shits.
So we can fight. Okay. No, I mean, we can do it next time. I'm not saying now, but like next.
No,
time.
We're doing it now.
No.
We're doing your quest, and then we're done.
So we're doing over 2 here. More Rift Stalkers.
Yep.
Alright, what the fuck is this? West. Ah!
You good?
Yes. And can I just point out again? I don't know if it's the game. It's probably the game, right? But like, you know, the view count is so high in this fucking game.
What? You cut up for a second.
Oh, I said the view count for Dauntless is pretty high. I mean, at least.
Yeah, I don't know what's up with that, but apparently it's just people like to watch it.
I mean, it's good. It's a shame that I don't usually stream it, though. Where are we going?
The Rift Stalker.
Oh shit, I should have followed you guys. Now I'm under attack. Oh, never mind. You guys are so far away. You're going to 15, right? Wait, no.
Yeah.
Okay, 15. I can see you guys. I'm still far though.
Shit.
Oh, Come on, man!
Alright, he's doing this shit again.
Oh shit! I died.
Watch where he's spawning. Okay.
Yeah, I didn't see it. My bad. Ooh.
I'm just like wheeling around myself. I mean.
Well, he's so staggered though.
Yeah, Warpikes have attacks that go like all around you, so all I have to do is just attack. Doesn't matter where he's coming from, I'm gonna hit him anyway.
Looks like it was lagging, yeah, a little bit.
What's he doing now? Okay, random bullshit. Yeah, respawning. Okay. Apparently that attack didn't hit. We're going in the void again.
Oh no. Oh no.
Okay, so there's dodge, and when a thing lights up like bright, then he's there. And then you need to attack there, staggering.
Just here. I'm gonna heal.
So he's here. Now he's gonna go. Fuck, I was in the middle of my attack. Why didn't that hit?
Just stay here. Oh my god, there's so many of them.
Okay, he's coming here.
Jelly
yes, got
dead.
Him.
I'm on the way, bro. Never mind.
Okay, never mind.
He's getting ether charged again. Okay, watch where he spawns.
Okay. Oh.
Either dodge or
oh
staggering.
Shit! I died.
What?
I got caught.
The fuck? Okay, finally.
Thank you.
He's like, why is it not staggering?
Thank you. Oh boy. I'll stay here for a bit. Make Discord. Okay, shh.
Oh no, he's ether charged again. Shit. Oh. Well.
Is he dead yet? Is he dead yet?
He's
You're
dead.
You're dead, right? Oh shit.
Some healing. So we need one more, right?
Yes.
Great, last one then, I guess.
I swear to God, the audio keeps clipping. Can you guys hear me?
I guess not.
Yep.
How about now?
Yeah. Yeah, it clips sometimes, but then it closes it back.
Yeah.
Last one, let's go. Hey, this one's one level lower, I believe.
14, hell yeah.
Shit. Come on, bitch. Come here. He's doing that already.
Oh boy.
Okay.
Where's everything?
It's a little soon to be doing this.
Is this cool? Oh, is it because he's low level?
No, probably because he's not enraged or anything in charge. He's not like doing any pilots. No, okay.
Oh shit, I got caught in that again. I'm sorry.
Okay, he's no.
Thank you.
Okay. Oh.
Ow.
Ow.
You just kind of did that. I don't know why.
I'm on the way.
Thank you.
No problem. In the face.
All right.
Let's get it. Ah, you up.
No! Come on! Oh! Rat! Oh my god, you piece of shit.
Why are you doing this?
You're gonna stay here.
Motherfucker! Alright. Let's go.
Not again, DM.
I wish we just target me every time he does the ether charge thing where he goes really fast. Because my projectile can stun him instantly.
Oh shit. Oh my god.
There.
Come on.
He's almost done.
Oh shit! Oh man. Let's just avoid everything. Dead, right?
Got it.
Nice.
Finally.
G of the G, where's the healing?
Oh, let's go.
How many is that already?
That's two. That's it.
Okay, great. We can go back now. Yay!
Let's go!
Let's go!
We did it!
Great job, guys. One day we will play this game again. I can't believe Jan is still here. Oh man. I wish I was in Baguio right now, so it's cold without even turning on the AC. How is it already summer and it's like just Feb? Oh! I'm on my way.
In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight.
R1, please. R1, please. There you go. Dr. Priyan.
Oh.
Yes. Indeed. Do you guys like it better now that it's everything's 300?
Glad you're not. This...
I mean, it doesn't really matter much for me.
Yeah, you're always here. But for the other people.
I'm rich.
Yes? Okay, good. I guess
the
badger
keeper
was,
is always
right?
better.
Dingus.
Always stay prepared.
Always stay prepared. What if no?
What is it?
Okay.
Smooth sailing.
Yes, thank you, Mr. Badger, sir. I don't think Badger is here anymore, though, but if Badger's still here, everyone's thanking me. Even paid $5 just to apologize.
Stop by,
Zach. Are you somewhere?
This won't wait.
No. Okay.
I readied the ship.
Maybe I should unlock Slayer stuff? No, I still need like 3k for Edge of the Isles, but we can do that next time.
Edge of the Isles.
Omnicell contingency. Craft any Omnicell. Alright! Hold on. Where is the cell again? There's one here.
That was the one you couldn't make.
I'm gonna try again.
Because it has some endgame stuff.
Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Can you just
don't have this stuff.
Please. God damn it. Doesn't want me to use it.
A moment, please.
Omnicell. Oh, it's because I haven't done Iceborne yet.
Yeah.
Apparently I need deep frost stuff. I need more Frostbeak. Damn it. Well, next time.
There's a prize for everything.
There is a prize for everything. Shall I make this a formal request? Wait. Okay.
Hey, let's talk.
What if no?
How about no?
Anyway, we should end it there. JP should be sleeping soon as well. And you...
Yeah, I'm gonna...
Yeah, you have work
some tomorrow. Snacks for a bit.
Ah, nice. Ty is gonna eat, I'm assuming.
Yeah, I'm gonna eat soon. Eat okay. Some soup.
I will also eat, I guess. Oh! Who's this? Always free running.
Nice.
Is now a cat. Congratulations, you have become cat. Thank you for the follow, man. I hope everyone enjoyed this, Oh, shit. My brain was like, oh no, what was happening? I hope everyone enjoyed the, Dauntless stream today. I'm happy when there's, like, a lot of people, like, here. It doesn't always happen. But when it happens, it's, like, a thing, so that's great.
Yeah, it's fun.
And since this is the last co-op roulette Sunday for a while, it'll take some time for us to play this again in other games, possibly. So
back to torture.
Yeah.
Basically.
Why?
10-10 really wants me to play. This is the required Dark Souls stream. So if I cry next week and for the next few weeks, please do not complain. You all know what you came for in this channel. Number one, depression. Number two, anxiety. This is what you came for. This is what you followed for.
Yeah, but I didn't come for Dark Souls.
Yes, but... Tin did. Some people did. It's not all about you, Kai. No, I'm kidding, but I do sincerely hope that our next Dark Souls stream will be pretty decent the next few weeks. I'll try to keep my sanity intact, hopefully.
It's not
I'm
gonna
work. Train my brain. Okay, I'm really gonna try, so hopefully you guys will stand by me until the end. So it'll feel better. Wait. Next month's stream, I'll be updating in within the week. Probably later, honestly. But for next week, just so you guys are informed, We're gonna do 2 days of Hollow Knight from March onwards from now on. And Dark Souls will be for weekends. So we only have 2 games. Yeah, it's March already, right? It's so sad.
Yeah, it's March. What do you mean sad?
I mean, the time is moving so fast.
Yeah, I want time to be fast.
No.
It's my birthday in March.
I have a deadline for your birthday. Shut the fuck up. I want things time to stop a little bit.
That's
but
the
yeah,
thing.
I have a commission for Ty, so I need to work. And the deadline is like March 16, am I right?
Again, it's fine if you don't reach the deadline.
No. This is about pride. Although I will tell you if I can't reach it.
Yeah. Like, I haven't paid yet, so you can just finish it later. And
that's
then,
true, but still, it's like, it's a commission, so I'm like, you gotta grind till the deadline.
Fine.
Exactly. I'll do something about it. Anyway, what else should I say? If you guys have any suggestions for more chat interactions, feel free to go on Discord. Hold on. Join Discord. Go to Discord, tell me what else you want to change. I mean, recently we had the prices of the sound alerts changed, so I guess that's
we
great.
We got some new sound alerts as well.
Yeah, we have more sound alerts now, so if you guys have like more suggestions to, you know, make chat experience a lot better, let me know. Okay, what else? Since February is ending, I would still like to thank everyone again for the accomplishments that we did this month. Most especially the hype train when Jehan was here, when we did the karaoke. That was definitely fun. And just because we finished one goal that I set like end of year last December doesn't mean that we have to stop grinding, you know? So
it's cool though.
Yeah, it is cool. So hopefully we'll reach more milestones in the next few months. I'll have to get better though. So that you guys will be more enthusiastic about supporting the channel. Can we get much higher? I don't know about
yes.
that. We'll see, we'll see. But I'm just glad that we already have like a milestone for the year, and I would like to thank everyone again for the great support. Hopefully you guys will not hate me anymore in the next few months, because we're gonna be playing a lot more of the harder games, and you guys will see more vulnerable me with more crying and frustrations and depression and anxiety.
You know, maybe after Hollow Knight you should play something like chill.
Oh, I know what I'm playing after Hollow Knight, Rich. I'm playing Slime Rancher.
Oh, you're playing Slime Rancher?
Yeah, I'm playing Slime Rancher.
Nice.
Because I'm like, oh my god, I've been playing so much Dark Souls-like games.
Yeah.
My brain cannot take it.
I was gonna suggest like either Slime Rancher or Bugsnax.
Oh yeah, but I have Slime Rancher already here, so I'm like, I'll do Slime Rancher instead. Yeah, cute slimes indeed. We're gonna do that after Hollow Knight, so please, please pray for me. I just finished. Who did I finish recently in Hollow Knight? Oh yeah, I already finished the Mantis Lords. So if you wanted to see the highlight of that, it's in my channel.
Hold on, you finished?
Yeah, you weren't there, piece of shit.
Holy shit.
But yeah, I finished Mantis Lords. There was this one dude that actually didn't follow, but like he just passed by to like guide me to go where I needed to be after I finished
nice.
Mantis Lords. And he was like, you took 20 R's just to get to Mantis Lords. And I was like, yeah. And he's like, he cut off. I'm sorry, hold on. Anyway, and I was like, yeah, I took 20 hours, what of it? I already know my own skills, you know? You don't have to point it out to me.
I mean, it's impressive that you beat Mantis Lords without any upgrades, though. That's awesome.
I did it. It took two streams.
That's good enough.
And you know that place where I just cried? Wait, no, I didn't cry, but like I almost cried. You know that place where I had to like jump on walls and then go the thorny place? I got through that as well.
Yeah. Wow. Oh, you got to the city. Nice.
Yeah. I finally got there.
So there's two places you can go in the city, and I hope you don't go the wrong way.
I think I went to Deepnest in the city.
You went to Deepnest?
Yeah, just a little bit, but you know, I didn't go too far. Anyway, that's besides the point. The point is, I took 20 hours just to get there, but I still got there without much platforming experience. That is an achievement in itself, and that is exactly what this channel is. Just baby steps on the way to the goal. Wait, what's this? Our cats really grew up from I'm not good at games to I'm not good at games, but I'll play it and finish it. So proud of you, bro. Aww. Thank you. I do try my best. And I hope you guys are not tired of me trying.
You're getting better.
Thank you. Anyway, that should be it for me for today. Thanks again, guys, for the past month of good vibes. It was definitely good vibes this month. Hopefully, we'll get more good vibes in the next few months. I'm not too enthusiastic about that, but hopefully, right? We'll get there. Oh, and one last thing. April 29 is the Master Duel Meow tournament where we're playing the goat format but with a twist. So just reminding everyone that who still wants to register that the deadline is on March 4. And after that, it's just over. Also, Ty, I know you're having a hard time making a deck. There's like list of decks in the goat form. Just look at the rules. It's there.
I haven't started yet, but I'm gonna
look at the rules. There's a link there. There are deck lists there that you can just copy.
Easy. Oh, nice.
Okay.
That's good. If I can copy it, then I'm good.
Yes, you can just copy those. Look at styles that you want though, because there's like different types of decks. It's literally just there. It's there. They already provided it for you.
Nice.
Okay? So it's just about what you want to play and then getting used to the type of strategy that they want. And I assure you, it's very easy. It's easier than what's happening right now in the meta. Okay? Good. So stay positive. You can do it. And I hope you
My villain arc resumes.
Yes, exactly. All right? And I'm also telling this to everyone who wants to join in. Goat format is very beginner friendly. If you want to join in, please do so. It's our Yu-Gi-Oh tournaments are always fun. It's not sweaty at all. Although
it's not sweaty at all.
Oh, and
what are you saying?
and you're gonna win what are you gonna win? Either a $20 US PSN US or a $20 Nintendo what are you?
Hello.
I keep getting cut off. A Nintendo eShop card. There you go. Not sweaty. Looks at JP and Kate. I'm not sweaty. What are you talking about?
Bro, I think I'm the only one in the tournament that's not sweaty.
I'm not sweaty. What are you talking about? But yeah, it's gonna be fun. So if you would like to even just start Yu-Gi-Oh right now and then just casually register, let me know. Actually, go to the Yu-Gi-Oh channel. and it's there in the pinned section where how you can join, how you can like vote for the day. But I think the one that's winning is like April 20 there, right? But yeah, it's there.
Yeah, as far as I remember.
Mm-hmm. With all that said, I'm sorry, I keep delaying. With all that said.
It's funny.
Thank you everyone again for watching. I'll see you guys on Thursday for Hollow Knight. I'll let you guys know once I've updated the schedule. And yeah, take care. Sleep tight. Eat well. And all that crap. Bye.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Thanks again. No problem.